So to begin with, we have the Leadership Awards, and we would like to invite Brahmajyot Kaur, Chief Administrative Officer, Awadh Collegiate Lucknow, for Top Women Entrepreneurship Award in School Education. Can we have a round of applause for Ms. Brahmajyot Kaur, Chief Administrative Officer, Awadh Collegiate Lucknow? Awards in the category of innovation in preschool pedagogy, we have the award for Little One Ghaziabad. Can we have the representatives from Little One Ghaziabad to come on stage, please? Round of applause, please. For the category of innovation in early year education, can we have the representatives from Little One Kanpur to please come on stage to collect the award? Moving on to the School Awards. In the category of Leading School Chain National, the award goes to Jaipuria Group of Schools. Can we have representatives from Jaipuria Group of Schools on stage, please? In the category of Kautuhal, Innovation in STEAM Education, the award goes to Global Indian International School, Abu Dhabi. Can we have representatives from Global Indian School, International School, Abu Dhabi here, please? In the category of Digital Learning Initiative in Skill Development, the award goes to Seth Anandram Jaipuria School, Lucknow. Audience, a round of applause, please. Category of Innovative Practices for Academic Excellence, the award goes to Holy Heart Presidency School, Amritsar. Holy Heart Presidency School, Amritsar. Excellence in Technology Integration and Education, the award goes to Global Indian International School, Hadapsar. Can we have representatives from Global Indian International School, Hadapsar, please? Innovation in STEAM Education goes to Seth Anandram Jaipuria School, Ghaziabad. The award for Innovative Practices for Academic Excellence and the award goes to Billabong High International School, Kanpur. Do we representatives from Billabong High International School, Kanpur here. Moving on. The award for excellence in international curriculum practices goes to One World International School, Suntec, Singapore. A round of applause, please. The award for excellence in technology integration in education goes to Seth Anandram Jaipuria School, Kanpur. Let's applaud our winners, please. In pedagogical practices goes to Global Indian International School, Noida. A round of applause for our winners, please. The award for excellence in technology integration in education and the award goes to Global Indian International School, Bangalore, Singapore. Congratulations to the winners. The award for excellence in international curriculum practices, kindness. The award goes to One World International School, Nanyang, Singapore. The award for innovation in pedagogical practices goes to Global Indian International School, Tokyo. The award for innovation in STEAM education goes to Orchids, the International School. The award for excellence in co-curricular activities goes to Vivekananda World School, Firozpur. The award for use of ICT in school management, the award goes to Global Indian International School, Ahmedabad. Award for innovation in pedagogy practices and the award goes to Bal Bhavan Public School, New Delhi. In the category of higher education, the award for excellence in design education goes to JD Institute of Fashion Technology, Bangalore. In the category of Outstanding Fashion Institute in Education for Global Citizenship, the award goes to JD Institute of Fashion Technology, Bangalore. In the EdTech segment, the last award of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, is the most leading CBSE Publisher of the Year, and the award goes to Agrawal Publishers. For the Emerging EdTech of the Year. The award for Emerging EdTech of the Year goes to Singhania Quest Plus.